What's up guys, it's me Gmaggy. We are using a hardware keyboard like this one. You want to enable the sticky key, then go to setting. It's very simple. Click the accessibility. Yes, you have mirror accessibility. Click keyboard and click sticky key. From here you can enable. It was me, none other than Gmaggy. Click subscribe and bye.